Reacting to the reprisal attack in Lagos, the state governor Babajide Sanwo Olu has warned Lagosians against any form of reprisal attacks. The governor warned anyone who instigates trouble under the guise of the xenophobic attacks to exploit unsuspecting citizens will be made to face the law.
It's not the kind of thing that reflects who we are. It's not the kind of thing that determines who we are or what we stand for as Lagosians, but more importantly, as Nigerians. We know that there were some hoodlums yesterday that went on rampage. That went on rampage to take the laws into their hands. And I think it's important for us as a responsible government to also address it and to be able to put an immediate end to this.